I'm glad to announce the first release of Analyzing Excel for Power BI Desktop. This tool is similar to Analyzing Excel on PowerBI.com. The difference is that I can use it locally to my machine, connecting my local Excel with my local Power BI Desktop file. Let's see how it works. Once I install the tool, I have in external tools a single button, Analyzing Excel. When I click this button, I open Excel and Excel is connected to my Power BI Desktop database. I just have to enable the external connection that has been generated by the tool, and now I see here the same list of measures, tables and columns I have in my Power BI model. So for example, if I include the margin, I include the brand, I create my pivot table this way. Now, I have Excel, I have Power BI. Why should I use this together? Because, for example, during the development, I use it to create complex task calculations and I want to validate the result, and Excel is useful to do this kind of analysis because I can simply retrieve the value from, for example, B2 plus B4, and you can do something that is not easy to do in Power BI because Power BI doesn't have the feature that you have in Excel. Now, the limitation, of course, is that you cannot persist this connection. Once you close Power BI, the data is no longer available. So this is a useful tool during the development. It's not useful to create a report that then you can refresh later because the connection will be no longer valid once you close Power BI Desktop. How can you obtain this tool? Just go to the web page of the tool, Analyzing Excel for Power BI Desktop, download and install. It takes a few seconds, it's very easy. What if you want more? Well, if you have skills in C# and VSTO, this is the first release of an open source tool and we are open to your contribution. We have a page on GitHub with a repository with the complete set of source code of the current tool, and we have a roadmap for future features. So if you want to contribute with your help, we are open to accept contribution and make these new features happening. In the meantime, enjoy Power BI and enjoy Analyzing Excel.